The missionaries have been operating out of India for hundreds of years now. They've undermined thousands of years of traditions, causing the people of India to fight with each other. But do the missionaries ever get the blame for this?
Graham Staines, nice to properly meet you.
This is your opportunity. Stop them from converting.
The law states that no person shall convert any person from one religious faith to another. And yet not one missionary has been charged. Not yet.